15410 Navajo Street, scoping the sewer from a 3-inch clean-out behind the basement toilet, or 28 feet to the septic. Can see a bit of roots there just before the drop-in to the septic tank. And there's our cast iron to clay connection at 21 feet. See a bit of buildup here in the cast iron. That's just regular buildup. Build up in there. And it looks like, let me flip the camera. Looks like the bottom of the cast iron is rotted out. From about 4 to 7 feet. My camera's actually getting caught in there.